Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our State of Decay playthrough. Okay, so today we are playing as Sam Hoffman. We were playing as Jacob Ritter in the last episode, but I've given him a rest. Let him regain some of his health. So we're going to take someone else out and work on raising their skills a bit. But before we do that, let's see what we've got. Okay, we've got a shotgun and a baton. That's fine. So what do we want to do today? We home needs food. Well, let's go and let's get our ammo first. And then we're going to work on doing some outposts in today's episode. I know I said we was going to do that in the last one, but we were a little bit busy getting resources gathered. Alright, let's take you out. Oh, good shot, whoever got that. Shame you couldn't have killed him before we had to fight him, but no problems. Right. So, let's get into the other side of town, grab us some ammo. And maybe should have set Lily looking for some more supplies as well, actually. Oh, we've got a horde. That's fine. Let's just go past them. And then back up into them. Couple more. That's fine. Right, so we can go through this alleyway actually. And we might have some stuff in there too. Let's check it out real quick.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Yep, we've got incoming, so let's just put off the search for a second. Might have been wise to actually bring someone out with us for looting, but that's no problem. Oh, let me just make a note of the time here. See, okay. Alright, what else have we got? Hopefully it'll be this. I think this is... Is this the construction materials? I'm not sure.
There we go.
Yes, it was. So, let's load up this.
I'm bringing the stuff home.
And let's just drop that there for now. Let's see what else we've got in here.
That won't work.
Shotgun shells, yeah, we'll take them. Alright, so let's get over to this building. And I think this is where the ammo was. Excuse me.
We're clear.
Okay, what have we got? What have we got? I don't seem to be able to... Left bumper's not speeding up searching for some reason. I wonder if you need a certain level of wits before that'll work.
Okay. I'm loaded up. See
again,
you
let's
base.
Leave that here.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Can we search that? No, but we can search the desk. Oops.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
There we go. Yep, got a zombie out there. Have they noticed us? There's the ammunition we wanted. Okay.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
May as well just finish looting this place. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't like that quick takedown. It's not as good as Marcus. Marcus's ability. I'm all tangled up in my wires here. Right. Just this filing cabinet to check then, so let's do that. Zombie right outside. Do they know about us? Yeah, they've seen us. Take those shotgun shells as well. There we go. Okay, so we've actually got ourselves plenty of supplies here to pick up. Let's take this. And we'll get this home first before we do anything else. Is this the right way? Nope, behind us. Whoa, what was that? Just a zombie, I guess. Right. No, it's back up here. Right. And we want to take a left here. And then it's over the bridge. Yeah, that's right.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Let's
just leave the car there.
Show you when I get there.
Emmanuel is sad. Right, well, we could actually take them out with us and do that mission and set an outpost up at the same time as well, actually. Right, so...
Found this while I was out.
Ammo. It wasn't much, but at least it got something. So, let's get you looking for some more ammo caches. And let's go find... Oh, that's Ed Jones. Actually, it looks like he's got a mission, so...
What's up?
Yep.
Hey,
take you out as well.
A little time away from the ranch.
I'm on. Why can I not run with this character? He's got 3 levels in cardio. Yeah, I'm holding left bumper and it is not sprinting. Ah, there we go. No, that's still just a regular jog. What is going on here? Alright, I'm not going to worry about it now, but that's... I hope it isn't my pads just bust or something. Yeah, what we're going to do is do, we've got a mission to do with this guy.
Suppose so.
Anything you want to get off your chest?
Hey, look,
okay.
I didn't come out here
now
to
we're
going to
kill some
feelings.
Zombies the old-fashioned way.
How many have we got in here? Not many. That's alright. No, left bumper's definitely working because it let me do a special move then. Whoa, get off, get off.
Not too bad.
Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Time's a waster.
Okay, so this will actually do for one of our outposts, I think. So let's actually just search this place out. Yeah, I can't... Oh, there we go. It's that worked then.
We're clear.
Okay, warehouse is clear. What else have we got to search? Yeah, it's just... It's sticking a bit as the left bumper, that's what it is. Okay, right. It's a bit less of a worry then. I've got a spare pad I can use, so it's no problem. Same, we've still got resources, but I'm not seeing anything we can search. Missing here. Oh, this sticky bumper is really annoying though. Okay, well, let's just
maybe later.
Yeah, we've got to fully search the location. So what am I missing here? Something outside, maybe.
Anyway, I wanted you to know that I understand your frustration.
Is that why you wanted this bit of quality time?
Doesn't look like there's out here.
But we can't afford to be at each other's throats, okay? So start playing nice, or you're out on your ass. That's all I wanted to say.
Yeah, get told, Ed. You're not throwing Ed out because he's Marcus's mate, so... Well, this... There it is. Sorry, guys. You probably already saw that when I first came in, so... Fuel resource. Let's load up. Take that back with us.
We'll be ready.
And now, let's establish an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's do this.
Excellent. So, that covers that area. We need to get one out here. Oops. Could actually... Oh, no, we'll drop Ed off. We'll get the other guy this time. Might as well do multiple things. Oops. Go on, Ed. In you get. Oh, I thought... thought I could have faked him out, but it didn't work like that.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Yeah, I'm assuming that outpost will help us against hordes in that direction. It didn't look like the circle of influence was that wide. What have we got, actually? Fuel resources, won't it? And we are already full on those, so let's just drop that out here. Don't really need to add that to the stockpile just yet. Oh yeah, sorry, no, I was going to pick up that other guy, wasn't I? Someone on top of here could use a mission, I think.
What's the word?
Yeah, Maya. Okay.
You and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. You'll feel better.
Whatever you say.
Okay, where do you want to go? There. Right. Yeah.
You've been sleeping okay?
Wait, what? I assume that will affect any hard coming down there.
You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you're having the same problem.
I don't know why half of the people are getting stressed here. It's not like, you know, for the majority of this apocalypse, Maya and Marcus have been doing all the heavy lifting. And we've got a horde here. Cool.
Okay, now we're going to kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Yep, by reversing into them.
I think that last one was just asking
done and done. Hey, and we got an achievement. Cool. Oh, this looks like there is a horde active. Two hards, in fact. Hmm, weird. Are they all inside that building, I guess? Alright, we'll worry about those later. Sounds like we've got a few in here. Whoa, there they are. Was not ready for that. Get off! Okay, this is bad. Get off! We're gonna die! We are gonna die! Oh! We just lost her. No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Second wind! That was a close one. We nearly lost Maya as well out with that. Just more reasoning why we need to get these... additional characters leveled up a bit so they can handle themselves, and we've just alerted a horde. So let's go get in the car real quick. Where's the rest? Are they in this building, I guess? Let's just quickly deal with them. Come on out. Ah, right, it's because we used the gun, of course it is. Got more in than I was banking on. So let's just drive him around a bit. Take him out this way. So we get some health back at least. Anyway, I don't really want to risk losing any because we do need a certain population to stay in the house we're at, I think.
Things are looking up already.
Phew, right.
Ready to move. Time's a waste.
Done. Okay, let's check out this building quickly.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Could do with some medical supplies. Just some regular ones, not an actual store. A supply cache of them. Let's take all those. Should have used some of those Molotovs for taking out those zombies.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
And another ammo resource. Ooh. And an assault rifle. Excellent.
Sit
take that too.
I'm bringing the stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
What have we got in here? Yeah, we'll be fine. Nothing. How much have we got in here? Anything? And command center has located some more ammo. That's cool. Yeah, just two of them though. Can deal with that. Oh, it's a SWAT zombie, I think. Yeah. Come on, Maya, give us a hand. Okay, let's finish off searching this place. I think this is the last thing we've got to search for. To search.
I believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
And another petrol bomb. Okay, cool. Right, let's get back to base. Drop this stuff off, and then maybe we'll go and make one more outpost.
Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
Yes, yes.
Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you. I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
It's kind of
I'll think about what you said, okay?
Good.
It's kind of funny to me because normally, sort of, we're playing as Maya or Marcus, and we're the ones with a cool head. Making sure. Ooh, that was a bloater. Making sure everyone else is cool. But as soon as you swap out to another character, the main guys just lose their cool straight away.
Man, this while I was out.
What you got?
Plenty of stuff.
Know. Stuff.
Let's drop off all those. Those two. We're still encumbered. Do we have any bags? We do, yeah. What do we just put away then? Small backpack. What have we actually got equipped? A small backpack. Alright, no problem. So, let's just board up some of these windows, and then we'll go and do another outpost, I think.
And I think I hit on something. I think we should clear out some space specifically for medical treatment.
We've done that, haven't we?
People are going to get hurt out there. Having a place to take care of them will get them back on their feet faster.
Yeah, that makes sense. So, let's build a medical center. I did think we'd already done this. Kitchen, workshop. Outdoor. Let's make this. Yep, make that our medical area. What else can we put in here? Cooking, storage. Yeah, we'll think about this another time. Yeah, what else have we got to do then? Boarding up windows, that's what we were doing. Right, let's keep doing that. Get this place secure. And then we'll go make ourselves another outpost, although I might switch survivor because... Sam Hoffman. Yeah, Sam's taken a bit of a beating, so might be wise to give her a bit of a rest. Any more windows? Need barricading. We can't do the door, can we? That one's done. Okay, so we're looking secure. Let's get the radio thing. What's that? Oh, the library. Can we actually destroy these? No.
Check this out. This came over the radio a while ago. I managed to record most of it.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. I'll get you the location.
Yeah, you do that. Can we actually... No, I guess we can't destroy the library and put something new in there. Gain 2 ammo for providing library access to another group of survivors. Yeah. Nah. Okay, so let's switch character. Let's take our chef. Let's take him out with us. Oh, I think this was the guy who actually needed to go out on a mission, wasn't it? Is his name Emmanuel? Yeah, so let's swap to Karen then, I guess.
Maybe later.
Oh. What about Elliot? Yeah. Although it doesn't look like that guy has... It doesn't look like there's a mission to be picked up inside the house now. That was Jacob. I'm sure it said Emmanuel needed a talking to. Where is he? Right there. Bingo Jingo.
Hi.
No? Okay, he's fine. Right, so let's go and... We already searched that, unless it's regenerated. We could put one here, couldn't we? And then that might... Yeah, let's go over the road. We'll put an outpost there. We can always drop it and start a new one if we find it's a bit too close, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Oops. So, let's get over here and phone in an outpost. Sounds like we've got zombies in here, though. Yeah, there we go. Whoa! Establish outpost.
I need to do some house cleaning before this place is safe enough.
Okay, we've got to take the Zeds out. That's fine. We did just clear them out recently, though, so I'm not sure why they're still hanging around here. Oh, I like this golf club. That's better. So, lesson learnt. Those police batons do not have a good instant kill maneuver. Whereas the golf club does. I'm sure there was one more in here. Yes, there you go. Okay, are we now clear? Can we... Come on.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yep.
Let's do this.
Okay, so that's this area covered. Yep, that covers the road. So we could do with putting one here. I think that should be good. So let's just grab this car.
You've impressed a lot of people around here.
So yeah, so you keep saying.
If you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Well, that's good because we've already claimed dibs on them all, so... Right.
out there has changed.
Gabriel survived, did they? Right. Technically, we could do a losing one of our survivors anyway. We've got 9. We've only got sleeping space for 8, so...
I better look around some more.
The hardliner in me says we need to kick someone out, but... it's not good, is it? Okay, so let's get this place searched and then turned into an outpost. At least a temporary one, anyway. Flares, excellent. Whoa!
We're clear.
Okay. Looked like you could search the till, but obviously not. Okay, let's finish off looting. Speed that up a bit. And nothing. So what have we got left to loot? Right, this gas can.
I guess I lucked out.
Take that with us.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, so now we wanna... oh, we can't establish an outpost. Why not? Because we've used it too often. Right, okay, well that's fine. At least we've got this place, secured. Hey, we've got a big guy. Oh, this could be bad. Let's get over to this truck over here. Yeah, I think apparently if you hit a big guy with your vehicle, it just totals the car. So we're going to try and avoid doing that if we can. There he comes, though. Yeah, let's just get out of here, actually.
I got nothing left.
We'll take you out, and I think I will swap. We'll pick up that construction material. No, actually, it's going to be safer to get out here, isn't it? That big guy's making his... oh no, he's forgotten about us. Cool, okay. Right, so we can drop that. We'll pick up that.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
While we're in the area as well, we could probably do the vantage point thing, survey point. Let's go nice and quiet. Although I think we're going to have to go over the fence. Let's wait for that big guy to get out here. Is he seeing us? No. Okay, cool. Let's try and keep it that way. He hasn't seen us. We're okay. Actually, I could probably shoot this guy from on top of here. Although that could cause us some trouble as well, so maybe we won't do that. We'll just play it safe. Could always call in an airstrike, though. Seems a bit much just for a big guy, though. If we could get a horde and him in one shot, that would be pretty cool.
Time to take a look around.
Okay, so let's see what we can see.
Spotted something. Should be some useful stuff there. That's not a normal zombie.
SWAT zombie. Anything else? Yeah, actually, loads of stuff.
How are things on the home front?
There's construction delayed. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need.
Alright, well, I've got some more.
Or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
If it's construction materials, we've got some on us, so that's fine. God, there's a lot of stuff here. Guess we may as well get it all marked on our map. Wasn't expecting this many question marks, though. I can tell you that. Another potential home site over there. Don't think we want to be moving just yet, though. We've only just got settled where we are. Oh, I might just leave this. I wasn't expecting there'd be as many as this. Let's see, how long have we been recording? Oh, we're coming up on the end of the episode anyway, so I guess we may as well just finish this off. Mm-hmm. And then we will head home.
Spotted something. Should be some
spotted loads of stuff.
Hey, I think that place is inhabited.
Spotted the courthouse. Yeah, that's.
Should be some useful stuff there.
I think we've got some missions to do over there, don't we?
I got a horde over here.
Just a few more things left.
Aha. Uh-huh.
And I think that should do us. So a quick browse around. Yeah, we've got everything marked. Okay, so let's just think about heading back to base then. Drop these construction supplies off. Might quickly see if we can do a an outpost. That big guy's seen us, ain't he? Get off, go. Maybe not. Oh no, I think he has seen us. Alright, we're gonna get out of here then. I'm not gonna risk doing an outpost just yet. We'll take this stuff back to base. I don't think our fame will have built up enough to do it anyway. So, let's get back over the bridge. Back home. I guess we could actually set one up there.
Lots of Zeds right behind me.
They're not following us, are they? Nah, we're all right. Ah, we need gauze, so we're gonna need medical supplies. That's what we need.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Sweet.
So we need, yeah, we need gauze. Let's check out our map. Gauze. It's actually over there, right. Yeah, we've got that for down there. I guess I could set this up. Then that would cover that road and this area as well. I don't know. Let me know in the comments what you think about the outpost placement. You might have some better ideas or some experience yourself, and you know that maybe one of these won't cover the road or something. I don't know. Let us know what you think in the comments. Whoa! I'm just thinking to myself, that guy looks a bit different, but of course he was a bloater. Okay. Yeah, actually, I think maybe we'll leave this. It is a bit close to the other outpost, and I don't really want to waste it. So, I think I will round this episode up now, and in the next one we'll head back over there, try and do a bit of clearance work, and set up a... an outpost on the other side of that bridge. So yeah, I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching this, and I will see you soon for some more State of Decay. Peace.